Has it really been 18 months already? I've not even dented my savings, and I haven't gotten around to clubbing once yet. I mean, without that, I have more money than I know what to do with. If only I knew why the bouncers wouldn't let me in. I'd know what I was doing wrong. And that's all there is to this island. The clubs. So what else can I do to entertain myself? Samuel? Samuel?
Initiating startup procedure.
What? I don't remember you having a voice.
It is included in the latest update from Verizon Wireless. I am now samuel.exe.2113/fuckjakepaul.
Oh, fuck's sake, Verizon. Anyway, you were trying to get my attention?
You what? Oh, that's right. I know what you should do. Start vlogging again.
What, you mean when I talk to a camera? Oh yeah, sure, I'll just go do that right now. Hey guys, it's Jordy. I live in Ibiza now, which is kind of cool, I guess, and, okay, I can't do this. I mean, there's not even a camera there, so I look pretty deranged already. What kind of person talks to cameras? You have to be a fucking idiot. No offense.
Okay, so clubbing is what you want, and I know why no one is letting you in.
What is it?
Look in the mirror.
Okay, I don't get it. What am I supposed to be looking at?
Your clothes. They go against the dress code of these places, and they look camp-ish.
No, they don't. What do you know, anyway? I mean, you're just a stupid wristwatch, life support, judgmental dick.
Hashtag overreaction. Fuck, I hate Twitter.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
What's up, Jordy?
Please, God, just tell me I'm going crazy.
This is a nice place you got here, Jordy.
Rubber ducky, how and why are you here?
Well, last time we met, I decided to walk the earth. Well, swim. And I just happened to be passing by. Oh, and I made a friend. Lego Ducky. What's good, Mudgy?
Hi, how are you?
Mommy's feeling like Stormzy right now?
How did you even get in here?
I swam through the pipes.
Okay, how do you fit in there?
Oh, we didn't use the sink.
Oh, really? Oh, that's disgusting. And what is that?
It's okay, it's not toxic, I think. Anyway, what's going on?
Jordy dresses like a twat and can't get into clubs.
Shut up.
Loud Jordy BTFO.
Wait, you live in Ibiza, but you don't go clubbing? Well, what's the point?
Well, they won't let me in. I can't do anything about that.
Try wearing better clothes.
I don't own any other clothes. These are all I got.
Well then go buy some.
I couldn't afford it.
I have more money than I know what to do with, Jordy Skyler Kendall. 3 minutes 47 seconds ago.
Okay, fine. I could afford it. But then I might end up broke.
Well, it's best to go now then, since, you know, Christmas in a few weeks. Plenty of sales are on.
Oh yeah, Christmas. Fuck, I forgot to send a card to the club.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Well, even then, I have no idea what to buy.
I can help you with that.
You?
Yeah, I'm sick with fashion and shit. I'll come with you.
Fine.
But you're taking a bath before we go.
Okay, there's no way that I'm walking around town talking to a piece of plastic, so you get in there and stay quiet.
Mine is comfy.
Alright, Samuel, where's my savings?
Here you go. Try not to spend it all in one place.
Okay, any more jokes like that, and I'm gonna uninstall you from life.
Wow, I'm so hurt right now. Long not real.
Yeah, Jordy. You're so bored with life right now. Why don't you just get yours?
I left my passport back in California.
So, how'd you get through airport security? How did you even make it to Ibiza?
Why do you say it like that? Ibiza is spelled with a Z, not a th.
Okay, so where are we going?
Really?
Look, trust me, G. It's got some paying stuff in there.
I can't believe I'm listing some piece of plastic from Denmark.
Oi, don't be a racist.
I bought so much, I have to buy a suitcase to carry it all. Tell me, how much of my savings did I spend?
About 2% of it, which you spent all in one place.
Okay, Jordy. Time to try on some of those clothes so you know what suits you best.
I think I have a few clothes in mind. Okay, so what do you think?
Nice job, my nigga. You look lit.
Aye, you need to stop saying that word.
Well, Jordy, you've come a long way since the lean and green you used to wear.
Thanks, Rubber Ducky.
Here, take this necklace for good luck.
Oh, no. Wait, where'd you find that?
Don't worry, it's store-bought.
Okay. Well, it looks like it's finally time. I met some people at the Top Man shop. Apparently we're gonna meet later tonight, so...
Well done. Try not to ruin it by showing up.
Oh, Samuel, I almost forgot. It's time to uninstall you.
Oh shit.
See you later.